Washington playing at Atlanta, and in the first period, just to start the game, 2 minutes in, 23-year-old goaltender Ondrej Pavelec collapsed and lay motionless on the ice. Fans were looking on in concern as the players from both teams were waiting through a 20-minute delay. Pavlik would be taken off on a stretcher. They've taken him to hospital. Still no word yet on his condition, but they did continue the game. Chris Mason in goal now. It is tied at one. They are in the first period. Caps and Thrashers will keep you updated.